capitalism we have is a fraud. It's all about how and when we will leave this world, and we're stupid enough to believe we'd leave a trace. So nothing really matters, considering suicide is just a step forward to an inevitable hand expecting us. And I have nothing left to feel joy for. Everything has just been empty since all the beginning.
And it destroyed my heart.